This fall, PBS takes flight with a breathtaking bird's eye view. Takes a revealing look at John F. Kennedy.
He had an enormous charm, a great sense of humor. He was a real star.
And takes a turn on the dance floor with a tale of true love lost.
How are you?
And found again. This fall, there's one place that can take you anyplace.
This fall on PBS, Hugh Jackman, Neil Patrick Harris, Patti LuPone, Stephen Colbert, Audra McDonald, and many more come together for a celebration of America's performing arts. The PBS Arts Fall Festival, Friday nights starting in October, only on PBS.
On Masterpiece Mystery.
We live in a new age, new dangers. The atom bomb.
Foyle's War is back. Michael Kitchen stars as Christopher Foyle.
Circumstances have arisen in which we feel we have a need of your help.
The war is over at last, but the fight against crime never ends.
So, when do we start?
This whole thing's getting out of hand.
I appreciate our methods may not be to your liking, but the work we're doing matters.
A new season of Foyle's War on Masterpiece Mystery.
Let's talk of graves, of worms, and epitaphs. Write sorrow on the bosom of the earth. Tell sad stories of the death of kings.
Great performances unlock Shakespeare's most acclaimed history plays. Join us for Richard II, the premiere of
The Hollow Crown.
The Hollow Crown.
Seize the crown.
PBS proudly presents the Latino chapter of the American story.
My father thought that the United States would be like paradise.
You cannot close your eyes and your ears any longer, because we are here.
I, Sonia Sotomayor, do solemnly swear.
A landmark television event.
This is our homeland, where we all belong.
Latino Americans.
This is not the story of the assassination. It's not the conspiracy. It's the story of the media and the moment it changed forever.
President Kennedy has been shot. This unit is...
JFK, breaking the news.
Next time on Frontline, get ready to change the way you see the game.
The brain is riddled with disease.
These players come down with dementia and then Alzheimer's, and then they're gone.
Frontline investigates what the NFL knew and when they knew it.
The level of denial was just profound.
The inside story.
You can't go against the NFL. They'll squash you.
Friday night, PBS kicks off the weekend with Charlie Rose and America's top newsmakers on his new series, Charlie Rose, The Week.
Some people say, well, you know, Obama was this raving liberal before, now he's, you know, Dick Cheney.
And get a look at the week ahead, Charlie Rose, The Week.
PBS NewsHour Weekend is kind of a natural next step. There's no shortage of news that's out there, but why do people come to us? To give them some context and analysis that they can't find somewhere else.
We need to put on a show.
Grace, the sunburst clouds break. Whoa.